written by Kelmer and Ruby. They wrote a lot of the material for the Marx Brothers. On the east side of New York, on Avenue B, there's a guy creating talk, a vice guy is he. He has such a reputation for making girlies fall. Fat ones, small ones, thin ones, tall ones, he gives them all. He's the chic of Avenue B. Telling you he's the champ of them all. He's no bluff, he treats the girls rough. His hugs and kisses scare 'em, he don't spare 'em. You should see his Hebrew harem. He bumps them all to Salem when he goes by. Throws gold signs up then. Oh, he acts like a real Arabian lord. Since he got his brand new second-hand Ford, don't speak. He's the sheik of Avenue B. All the guys are off their nuts. They're jealous of him. He would like the girlies, but his chances are slim. Then a fella gets a girlie, she only lasts a day. But he walks by and winks his eye and takes them away. A terror. He works fast like Theda Bera. He takes the girls to the swellest cabarets. But it's the woman who pays and pays and pays. Oh, all the husbands, they're scared for their lives. When they go to work, they lock up their wives. He's the sheik of Avenue B.
Ah, that's rich.